A person does not step out of belief except by disavowing what brought him into it. لا يخرج المرء من الإيمان إلا بجحود ما دخله فيه.
يعني الخروج من الإيمان, somebody يخرج من الإيمان له أكثر من سبب, ليس الجحود أحد أسباب الخروج من الإيمان.
So leaving of faith, someone exiting faith, it has more than one reason. It has more than one reason. Denial, complete denial, is just one of these reasons.
يعني الجحود هو إنكار ما اعترف به, يعني اعترف الإنسان بشيء ثم يجحده ينكره.
So jihud, what is meant by denial, is someone acknowledging something then rejecting this.
التكذيب كفر, لو كذب الإنسان بشيء من القرآن والسنة كافر.
And complete takdhib, like again denial in something or disbelief in something or saying something is false, is a kufr. It's like someone saying the Quran is false, then this is again disbelief.
الشك كفر, من شك في وجود الله, شك في صحة النبوة, شك في الشريعة, فهو كافر.
So doubt is also a time of disbelief, a type of disbelief. For example, someone doubting the existence of Allah, doubting the authenticity of the Quran or the Sunnah, this is disbelief.
الإعراض كفر, رجل يعرض عن الإسلام, لا يتعلم ولا يعبد الله ولا يلتفت إلى هذا.
Completely turning away from the religion again is kufr. Someone, they turn away, they do not learn, they do not try to learn about Islam and so on. This is again kufr, turning away from the religion.
الشرك كفر, الشرك لو عبد الإنسان مع الله غيره كان كافر مشركا.
Shirk, associating partners with Allah, is again disbelief. It's a form of disbelief.
فالخروج من الإيمان له أسباب, منها الجحود, لكن كلام مؤلف كأنه قال لا يكفر إلا بالجحود, هذا الإشكال.
So there's many reasons for someone exiting from Islam and or from Iman, and juhud, the complete denial, is just one of them. And it's as if the author was saying that this is just the only reason, that's where the issue was.
We don't say this is a mistake, but we say this could, somebody can understand that only juhud is kufr, and this is wrong.
Like to deny, so denial.
Deny, yeah. After الإنكار بعد الاعتراف.
Okay, so to deny something after already acknowledging something. You acknowledge it and now you reject it.
Are you struggling to find an organized way of studying? Too many webinars and no direct study route? Well, why not study with Madinah College online? Starting your journey is easy. With a simple registration system, you'll be studying in no time. To find out more, visit www.mclportal.com and sign up today.